good morning. Good morning. As we tried to see yesterday when we tried to paint the picture of the sea. As you arrived and dropped off at Johnson Terrace. Tomorrow you will move straight into this position because as you saw, the convoy of Rolls Royce 1 containing the Duke and McClure will be shortly on your tails. Three Scots will have just moved off parade while you are moving up the steps. That is how tight the timings are. In the area of the Johnson Terrace steps, there will be plethora, that means a lot, of civilians. You'll need to move through them quickly and quietly. Again, arrived obviously early with a pipe band. They'll be going 10 to the dozen in their minibuses, wheeling the way through the traffic because they are mounting two Scots down at the palace. So everyone is on a tight timeline. Right now, the Crown's team presentation is being done and practiced with the Duke and the Historical Environment Scotland team in Crown Square, which, if you look up to the castle, reference the Union Jack, is just behind that building. Rolls-Royce 1 will then make its way through the large S bend of the castle and will sit just beyond the top of the lit gateway that you can see over your right shoulder. There, we will wait this morning until 7:05. On the day, 10:05, because at 10:04, the governor will step off and bring it through the drawbridge of Edinburgh Castle. As soon as the officer commanding gets that signal, that's when things start to move. So essentially, you are here for about 15 to 20 minutes. So get comfortable. Remember, in front of you will be little Susie, Jimmy, Bill, Snapchat, Facebook. They've all got the filters on you. They put the little sparkly things on the top. They put the little fire symbol on the top of your bearskin, and you are currently live to California or Bognor Regis, wherever they are holidaying from. Do you all understand? Okay. Rolls-Royce 1 is now in position. In 4 minutes' time, you will see the ADC to the Governor of Edinburgh Castle move across the drawbridge, shortly followed by the headlights of the vehicle of Rolls-Royce 1. That audible and visual signal for you leads to the officer commanding the Guard of Honour to bring you up. So again, no words from me anymore until we get to the bottom. The signal is that vehicle and the ADC.
Royals! to the crowd. We'll advance. Right! Tap!
Forward. forward.
Right, man, step off now, please. As soon as it's inside, sir.
There's Thomas. I'll be at this stage for the people who goes to the bar. It's too big confidence.
The markers can break up at this stage now.
Okay, sir, you'll get a signal from myself that the doors have closed, and then we're into the next phase.
Badge!
Stay tight, and that will draw him, and him, and him, and everybody else into position. Do you understand?
Sir, please stay, Robert.
Number 2 Half Company, by the right, quick, march in.
I'm not a big... Alec. It's all right.
Let's go for the crown! Let's go for the crown! Charge!
After the Rolls Royce on the drawbridge.
Thank you.
escorts the crowd. Whirl headbutt. Right! Tack!
That's the queen. She's coming this side. She's come off this side.
Oh, my God, she's absolutely
amazing. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, look at that.
Like it was it.